Wilfred. Press F when close to talk to
him. When I saw the Dracolich attack the ship, I was afraid there would be no survivors. Adventure, I can guarantee.
Request path leads to your next objective. Waypoints appear on the map to mark your quest's objectives. Press F to interact with characters and objects. Press I to open your inventory. Double-click an item to equip it. Press the Alt key to toggle mouse cursor and mouse look modes. The quest tracker displays current quest objectives. Rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
Good to meet you.
It's good to see someone survive the attack. Although we stopped Valindra's main force, the battle is far from over. The battlefield is crawling with mindless undead who lost...
Left click to use Valorous Strike against enemies in front of you. Press spacebar to jump.
We were lucky.
The level up guide displays everything you get for leveling
up. Thank you for aiding the window.
May also offer important quests. Thank you. Right click to use Radiant Strike to lunge at a foe and gain a damage buff.
I don't know how Valindra got it.
drive the wizards back. Thank you for the help. The Red... More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never...
Press Q to use burning light, damaging and disorienting your enemy.
Again, you're looking a good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. Told you drying out by the fire would do you good. My mother always says, warm clothes make for warm.
Left click on a visible location to travel to it.
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
Press and hold shift to activate Sanctuary. Sanctuary both rapidly heals and increases the damage resistance of you and your allies. You cannot use Sanctuary when your stamina is low.
Look out! Archers! Just keep coming!
is that?
Press 1 to use Divine Judgment, causing divine damage to all targets in the area.
Sorry, should you have to stop?
Greetings, adventurer. I am Sergeant Knox. This city owes you a debt of gratitude. Please, follow me. Many of the citizens here wish to thank you personally. Follow me. We lost a lot of good people today. The Harbinger appearing so close to the walls does not bode well for the safety of the Enclave. I understand you lost quite a few of your belongings when the ship you were on was destroyed by the Dracolich. Talk to Supply Sergeant Quinn.
Hello, adventurer.
He'll get you sorted out. Take charge of organizing the city's defenses. Pardon? Part of that charge is hiring brave adventurers like yourself to defeat threats before they end up at our gates. To that end, please look at the chest for a token of my appreciation for your efforts today. I have some more work for you if you're interested.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
I've gotten a report about some disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable. So I'd like to ask you to look into it for me. I've told the gate guards you're coming. They'll let you into the vault.
You're the one Sergeant Nock sent to investigate. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on it, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance.
identification. Right-click an unidentified object and select Identify to use the scroll and reveal the item's stats.
Nashor snuck into the vaults during Valindra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it, but then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashors before they get the crown!
You are against!
Thank you.
you're here. Oh, wait. Are you? Oh, quite. Yes. My visions show your actions will have a great impact on the future of Neverwinter and the entire Sword Coast. I am here both to assist you and be assisted by you in my own quest. No, no details now.
Thank you.
Protector's enclave needs your...
The Nashers have stolen the crown of Neverwinter from the vault. We still have a chance to recover it. We just need to catch the two thieves who...
Fellow citizens, donate now. threats around Neverwinter, I'm surprised the city is still standing.
Hero of Neverwinter. Ah, the hero.
Thank you. We're glad you've joined us at the Masquerade of Liars.